It's Saturday, the 27th of June, 2015, and this is Gay Pride Barcelona. A touch of style, class, and elegance. What's your name?
My name is Alexandria.
And you were at Pride Barcelona last night, weren't you? Or
yes,
yesterday?
Yes, I was in the Gay Pride last night.
And you saw me there somewhere?
Yes.
So, did you enjoy it?
I did. I spent a very good moment with many friends and I partied like there was no tomorrow.
But you don't look as though you partied.
Sorry?
You don't look tired.
I don't look tired because I spent the whole morning sleeping.
Yes.
In the arms of a guy.
Somebody you found like yesterday at Pride Barcelona.
Yeah.
So, what time did the event go on till?
Actually, I was there until 4:30 or 3 o'clock in the morning. I don't know.
I left about 11.
I was partying so much, I was super drunk, but I'm trying to organize the story how it was. But I just have to say that it was very good and it was the best Barcelona 2015 Gay Pride.
So, where are you from originally?
I'm from Venezuela, South America.
And how long have you been in Barcelona?
In Barcelona, I've been here for 3 months, but I quit my country three years ago.
And what's it like being gay in Venezuela?
It's very complicated because it's a very homophobic country, but you can always see the bright side of everything. I mean, it's not very easy, but I'm very lucky and happy to be here. And I wish to everybody that it's a bit narrow of all the situations to be more open.
So when did you come out in Venezuela?
Sorry?
When did you become openly gay in Venezuela?
I've never been openly gay in Venezuela. We have many bands and killers in Venezuela.
Yeah.
So it's like you cannot take your hands with your boyfriend in the street. They will kill you.
Crikey.
So it's like as soon as I arrive in England, actually, in Brighton.
Yes, Brighton.
I spent 6 months in England, and there I discovered myself. And after I was more open to be gay.
Yeah, so when were you in Brighton then?
Sorry?
When were you in Brighton?
I was in Brighton in 2011.
Yes. And so you're in Barcelona studying business now?
Yes, I'm studying business now.
So how long are you staying here for?
I don't know. I don't have plans, actually. Now I'm going to work in a hotel for the summer, and after I will... I don't know. So thank you.
So you're going to stay. And so once you do, when you've done your business studies course, what do you hope to do?
Sorry.
When you finish your business studies course, you've no plans ahead.
I don't have plans ahead because now I want to find a job or something. I'm going to work in a hotel next week on Wednesday.
You think you'll stay in Europe?
Yes, I will stay in Europe definitely until the things get better in Venezuela, and after I will run there.
And what's it like being gay in Barcelona?
In Barcelona, it's very free and open, and I will say too much, actually.
Yeah.
But I kind of like it, and I don't know, there's a lot of stuff to do here.
Have you been to Sitges?
Yes, I've been to Sitges, actually, the 7th of June for my birthday.
Yeah.
It was the first time I went to Sitges, and I was in the...
Gay Pride.
No, it was the 7th of June, I went to the gay...
Oh, right. Yeah.
To the gay side of the beach, and it was naked.
Yes.
And I was naked there with all my best friends.
Because I wasn't there.
Yeah.
No, so that's what gets me about Barcelona and Sitges. You just go straight down to the beach, and you've got openly gay, naked beaches, which is great, you know.
Wait, my father.
Okay. So, have a good time in Barcelona anyway.
Sorry?
Have a good time in Barcelona anyway.
Thank you, you too.
And good luck with your life ahead.
Okay.
Take care.
Thank you. quando tirai da...
Thank you.
Venezuela.
Thank you.
It's Saturday the 27th of June 2015 and this is Gay Pride Barcelona. A touch of style, class and elegance. Chris Summerfield Media 2015, it's a lifestyle thing. This has been a Chris Summerfield Media production 2015. You can contact me, sponsor me, support me at christopher.summerfield@gmail.com, PayPal.
I'm going to go to the next one.